You're watching the Team Nerd Tech Show with your hosts, Tim Gillen and Ruthie Kierlin.
You know, what we see in a lot of our industry, and you'll see this from guys that have been around and do a lot of talks and been around for a while, but, you know, there's exploit chaining and vulnerability chaining and all that stuff now that starts getting complex. And a lot of organizations are spending their time trying to build safeguards in to defeat against the complex attacks.
Yeah.
And, you know, if you're a major organization, that's probably a good thing, but you need to start with the basics first. Right. And there's, you know, we go into places all the time that aren't even doing the basics, but they've spent millions of dollars trying to stop the complex.
Yeah. There you go. That's a great point.
You may be a target of the complex hacks, complex malware variants, but, you know, it really depends on what your risk is, what your vulnerability is, and how you've measured that. But most organizations need to start with the basics before they go into protecting against, that type of stuff.
A phrase we overuse here, maybe some, is the whole concept of the low-hanging fruit. And if you're a bad actor, mm-hmm. wherever it's you're going to tend to want to go to the low-hanging fruit first, and that's going to be the people who've overlooked the basics. That's the low-hanging fruit. Yep. The complex stuff may have a bigger payoff, but it can take a long time to do, and depending on what level of bad actor you are, that 20 grand or 100 grand or 50,000 that you might get from low-hanging fruit's a pretty nice payoff for not a lot of work.